Hello, welcome to 12-2B, Reflection. Let's start with a definition. What is reflection? Reflection is the turning back of an electromagnetic wave at the surface of a substance. So, what does this mean? This means that something comes in, and with the way the electromagnetic waves, or the light waves, hit it at the surface, as soon as it hits it, it gets reflected back to wherever it's supposed to go. So the texture of the surface is going to affect how it reflects light. And because of the different textures of surfaces that can possibly affect it, we've got two different types of reflections. You can have a diffuse reflection or a specular reflection. In a diffuse reflection, the light ends up reflecting, but it doesn't form an image because the texture is rough. But then you have a specular. So this obviously is going to have a smooth texture, and shiny surfaces. So this reflects the light in one direction. So you end up with an image. So for example, a specular reflection versus diffuse reflection. Notice that you have a very smooth surface. This smooth surface allows the light rays to come in, and then it reflects it just like the way it comes in. If you look at the diffuse reflection over here, you'll notice that the rough texture, it doesn't allow the light to leave at the same angle it's coming in at. So it ends up reflecting, but it just reflects it all over the place. So you end up without an image being formed. So there is a law of reflection, and this law of reflection states that the angle of incidence is equal to the angle of reflection. So your angle of incidence and then your angle of reflection. Angle of incidence is represented by theta, which is right here. This is theta. And this is the angle between the incoming light ray and the ray perpendicular to the surface. We also have the angle of reflection, and it is represented by theta prime, which is right here. So your angle of reflection is the angle between the reflected light ray and the line perpendicular to the surface. Okay, so let's look at this picture right here that I've kind of got ready for you. Right over here, this is our flashlight. Yeah, I know it's not the best flashlight. So we're shining a light, and it's going to this surface, yeah? The light comes in, it hits our surface, and it is reflected back. This line right here represents our line that's perpendicular to the surface. So theta, or your angle of incidence, is right here. And that's the angle between your incoming ray and the line perpendicular to your surface, which means that your theta prime is right here, which is the angle of reflection, which is between your reflected line right here and a line perpendicular to the surface. This line, because obviously this yellow thing is the surface, just in case you missed that.